15th hole at Serapong has everything to do with the tee shot. Where you place your tee shot gives you the ability to get to the green in two. It's a long par four, but the fairway is graded in such that if you hit your ball left in the fairway, it might run into the water.